New day, time for all new aggravation. The new hero looked kind of cool. I looked at her earlier. Little chick Van Helsing. Oh, that's right, I failed so much I dropped a rank before I finished last night. Fail some more. Take it. Or not. Still just so ugly. Why did they change the UI? Hey. Okay then. Sucks. That sucks. It's not who I want to see on the field right now. Let's kill them off. Already? Fucker. Shut that out quick. He has two in his deck. Handled it. Why'd you put the shielder out alone instead of shielding his little blood imps? I don't know, but that kind of moves. Why he's gonna lose? Tools to fuck me up.
Lightning never strikes twice, but I do.
What else was going on in the shop? Buy all the coin shit. Well, I save my coins instead of buying a shitload of things. Tokens, that's the word. 25 of them? I guess that's to make them all glorious. Okay. Are the chaos ones.
But I do.
Thank you. Oh, did he ghost me and I didn't even see it? Or is that his own? I was concerned with my little army there. Oh, I swept them in the flame, didn't I? Nope, I sure didn't, because the tiny-ass arena. For once, the tiny-ass arena and the shitty revamp worked in my favor. I still hate it, but it worked in my favor that time. Real. I love the firing. So destructive. More in my deck, but I think this upcoming tournament might not have wild cards. I should probably look at that.
You get a reward. You get a reward. Everyone gets a reward.
Didn't specify. Build a deck of 10 cards that summon minion spells or buildings. Not say anything about wild cards. Doesn't say they're allowed or disallowed. So, I'm gonna have to actually go. Whoa. Out of here. Be playing noises at me. I could ask in the general chat, but then I'm gonna get trolls.
Ready to fight.
Probably ask in the Discord. Means I'll have to join that Discord. Let's find where's Discord. There we go. Yeah, fuck it. I don't know how to log in via web. Open up the actual Discord app. Alright, I'll figure it out after the fight. Probably. Deal with Zera tool. Get him. Damn it. Threw down. Damn it. At least he's on the other lane. Bunch of damage to me here. them all. That shit's fucking dangerous. At least I'm way ahead on EXP. And a little bit ahead on life. Let's look up this hole. Where is it? Not that far down. There it is. There we go. You have to be a member for at least 10 minutes to send a message on the server. Okay then. Thanks. Better just use the goddamn thing like I was going to initially. Now I gotta use it anyways. I already lost this one. I lost it to something I knew I should have done at the start and didn't do. A stupid way to go. Now you can just hit me with whatever. I'm done. I am finished. Put a fork in me. Handle this one the way I should have handled the first one. Matters. Yeah. Really? How many goddamn colors do you have in your deck? Wait, what happened to my... What happened to my... Aerial guy must have killed the fire imp. Didn't even see it happen. I lost that one way before that. Lost that one near the start. He's dick duck, but that doesn't mean I should have played like an idiot. Already with the frustration and self-hatred. Gothelina. Gothelween. I don't know why I put a Ina at the end of it. It's just Milloween, not Milloween-a. I know names of things. really need more fire imps. This deck to work at all. Let's be distracted for a moment. To get these things out so fast. I don't know the mana cost on all the ragey new shit, but seems like it should be high enough that he can't get these things out as fast as he is, but clearly I'm wrong about that. Getting them out. This one.
You get a reward. You get a reward. Everyone gets a reward.
I feel like a million volts. Welcome back to another exciting round of Minion Masters! Let's go! Lightning never strikes twice, but I do.
fuck out of here. God damn it, these things again. I don't know how to handle them. They just shred. Do an inordinate amount of shredding and have like only 250 life, but they don't seem to die. Like, their health and damage seem higher than their listed values. Supposed to happen there. Not at all. In fact, I'm not sure how that's what happened there. Oh, because I can't position with it shit on this new fucking interface. So, that's a loss. I don't know why they changed the arena so drastically. Never came back to the game. I'm not gonna win this fucking tournament. I'm not even gonna place in it. I might not even get into it. All the aggravations, learning the game all over again, it's just not feasible. I don't know why I'm bothering. And I just don't like the game anymore. Done too many bad changes. Mainly the eyes. Like, I have tears coming out of both of my eyes from staring at this awful interface. It hurts my eyes to look at it. I thought back when it first happened that I was just being dramatic about the eyesore thing. But no, it really literally hurts my eyes still. It was always bad for color blindness, but now it's just bad. It's just bad, bad, bad in all ways. Like, who approved this? Who decided that? Whoever decided that should be slapped and fired. Looks and feels so wrong. I bet a lot of players quit when they did the change. No, I did. probably new influx of players because they went free to play, but before that, but they ran off a lot of people. It's just such a bad decision. Why make the arena smaller? It was already too cramped. If anything, make it bigger. They could not have made a more wrong decision. Oh, hey, all the experienced players have been getting a feel for this arena for fucking, what, 2 years. And then, no, let's just radically change how everything fits. How everything places down, how everything looks. Make it a literal eyesore. Who decides that? I want to quit the game all over again. These fucking things are ridiculously overpowered. They do not do their display damage. I think it might be a glitch. They are so much stronger than it says they are. Oh, take him out. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Wow. Just fucking wow. I was too busy bitching to notice I was almost dead. And that he was almost dead. I would have dropped that lot sooner. I mean, knowing I was almost dead wouldn't have helped me, but maybe I would have prevented it. Or at least hit him first. That was shitty. It wasn't bullshit, it was just shitty. Got me fair and square. Game bullshit helping, just the aggravation. I'm gonna take the sweater off because I'm getting hot. Hot under the collar, literally and figuratively. I am getting ragey already. It's only been like an hour and I'm already raging at this stupid fucking game. Why I should not play it? That, and it's just not good anymore. It ruined so much. Yeah, every one of these videos is gonna include me bitching about the changes. Because they're all bad. It's just such bad changes. I'm not over it. There's a time I liked this game. But, man, the devs, the community, it's just awful. But what should be a good game and just kept smashing it and smashing it. This is what's left. not already have. Losing my voice from all the bitching. Wait, what? I didn't even see the fucking thing. Maybe don't make your units blend into the background. Maybe bring back Drone Force 1, where you could actually see the motherfucker. I have problems with shades of red and yellows and greens. Can't put yellow on green, and can't put like a light red on a dark red, or I can't see the shit. Common color blindness. It's not like a rare color blindness. It's the most common types. Heterochromia or whatever. I think it's heterochromia. No, that's different colored eyes. I forget what it's called.
I punish the wicked.
But whatever it is, I got it, and so does a significant amount of the male population, and some females as well. Primarily a male thing, color blindness. I don't know why. My dad has severe color blindness. Like, he can't tell if chicken is pink. Because he served me pink chicken. I'm like, this is pink as shit. He's like, I can't tell. Maybe cook things a little extra longer if you can't tell. That's a thing. Yeah, I got nothing. I got nothing for this deck. I really need to put in whatchamacallit. A whatchamacallit is what I need, yes. Laser turret is the word I'm looking for. Or another imp. I don't know if wild cards are allowed yet, and I'm trying to build a tournament deck. Fire Emblem seems to be the one decent unit that they didn't completely nerf into the ground. Yeah. Whoa! He's still alive? Thought it was long dead. Didn't even pay attention to it because I was staring at that stupid Colossus. They made the timer longer or something. I just cannot seem to predict them anymore.
I'm not ready yet.
Can you just drop that on my two little guys? Oh, hey. I'm at the point where I should be dropping lasers. It's fine. What the hell is my color blindness called? Computer anomaly? Affects 5% of males? That sounds right. Deuteronomy. I'm Deuteronomy. Book of the Bible. In my eyes. Fucking girl. Gonna be the death of me. I don't even know how to handle this shit. I wanna keep seeing her, but she makes it very difficult. I ain't gonna get into too great a detail, but that's what those three messages I just got were, and now I have mental turmoil to go along with my general pissed offness at this game. That's cool.
Almighty.
No reason for a relationship to be this goddamn complex. I'm a simple man with simple needs. Simple strategy, apparently, because, yeah, that was bad. Did not handle that well at all. Incubus has no apparent cooldown on his jump around shit either. God, he's dangerous. Succubus was always dangerous. That's nothing new. These fucking rammers. Just got all the dick cards except that flying one, that or the two flying ones. Got the weaker version of the big dick one. Guess you need to build a deck around that one though, the big one. Fuck! I didn't see him put it down. God damn it! That's a problem. Oh, he's almost dead. I just need to survive long enough for a laser. You got this, guys. Alright, now to address my social life. So far, really good control. Got a lot of the counters from my deck though. That was stupid. Incredibly.
Looks like you got some gold.
Welcome back to another exciting round of Minion Masters! Duel!
Lightning never strikes twice, but I do.
Chocolate Daddy. Okay then. Hit him, don't hit him, me hit him.
I don't know what this does. I'll use it.
Perfectly fine if you want to hit that instead of my base. Kind of what I put it there for. Oh, I'm gonna fight now. A real life fight. Oh, the game. Oh, thought it was frozen for a second. Anyone answered me in Discord? 5.3. What the fuck are you talking about? Section 5.3 of the rules. That's not even a thing. There's three rules on the website, not 5.3, so the fuck are you talking about? Oh, I'm looking at the wrong page. That's why. And they are allowed. Okay. Well, instead of telling me that, tell me that what's on the website isn't the rules. Because that's how I interpreted it. Well, now I gotta read the actual fucking rules. It's apparently a PDF that the website links to, not the things that are just listed on the website. Really dumb. And I don't like trusting random websites to download PDF from. PDFs, plural. Oh, I'm platinum now. Neat. Okay, so wild cards are allowed, so I'm gonna put in another imp. They're just awesome. What should I sacrifice for it, though? Former, maybe? Real lack of protection if I get rid of the Swarmer. That new powerful air unit's becoming prominent. I don't want to give up my anti-air. I guess a scrap pack is the thing to sacrifice. Gonna be slower, but oh well. Don't need a cycle card if I need less cycling. Called Binion Masters.
Let's go.
I stand for rightness.
Oh boy. Never a thing you want to see coming at you. Wait, it didn't die? Oh, son of a bitch. And another one already? I'm gonna lose. Yeah, nothing for it. With the double imps. And the thing on this tiny... How is he pumping them out so fast? Oh, because he's got a shitload of imps down, that's how. Yeah, this new tiny-ass arena makes it so easy for him to hit everything. On the old one, he would not have turned around there. Would have killed him no problem. That he wipes out my little trump card. Really need to get used to this spacing.
Let the fight commence.
I
hate every change they've made in this game. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
found a cheesecake deck. The cheese dick decks have not gone away in the year I was gone. In fact, they're even worse now with the new spell. What even was that? What does this do exactly? That's annoying. Why not?
Stand for rightness.
Oh, cool, another one. Almost the same ass deck as the last guy. But not as extreme, and thus not as good. Got all these cheap ass cards in the mix. In the kill zone. Didn't drop a beam on him, but didn't matter. Cheap assholes. Luckily, it's prime for it from the battle before it. I don't know how to deal with my social issues. I have bigger problems in this game right now. Close down Discord. Another one.
Lightning never strikes twice, but I do.
calculation there, buddy. Barely. I'm done for now. I'm gonna deal with my real life, I guess.